Damn it. I thought I interrupted the dialogue there because he was down, but nope. How did that get me? Where are ya? I think he was moving when he started that lot. Why do I flee? You're trying to eat me. Uh-oh. Where's he gone? I've got no health either. There he is. I'm dead. There's some health. I'm dead. I knew it. I felt like I was doing decent there. But this guy really does suck. But I didn't even get a... Did I even get any... of the stabs on him.
And so I have to.
I feel like by staying near this pillar, I get around him darting at me to eat me. Ashley isn't as bad in the remake as she is in the original.
You're not so bad yourself for a moldy son of a bitch.
Ouch. Come on. Whoa. I know this show's only just begun. He's gone quiet again. Well, oh. Damn it. Come on. Don't have the choice. Come on. Give me a chance to move. Nah, I'm dead. I had to take a chance, and it failed. I wish I could turn off that warning to telling me to lower the difficulty. I don't want to lower the difficulty. And if I was going to, I would already have done it by now.
And so, I have to... You are not the Kennedy. So you have to carry it away. You'll be just seeing us over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Half thinking, should I be using the rifle at that point? How did you hit me? I was around the corner.
Just realized I have a
answer the curse of this play. For you, oh yes, you shall play the role of my Bugafito. Fiend, don't you think? So then, Bugafito, there's the peace until we reach the grand finale. You're dead.
There's more ammo down here, but it's right by that thing. Oh, I only just dodged him there.
You're not so bad yourself, for a moldy son of a bitch. Watch your language, my lord. What would others think of you?
This means death. It's long, miserable death. Die, die, die. Why do you flee, you insolent dog?
I'm getting some good shots on him. Come on.
Shut that mouth of yours for you.
I think he's fallen to... Yes. Damn it. Got a single herb. There we go. Have I got him? Why would I help you? Oh. Finally got him. Lip Rogue. What in earth is that? Is there any other loot for me? Doesn't look like it. Thank you. That was so tough. This side is just a jump down, but it shows loot down there. So how was I even supposed to get there?
No time to lose.
Before I write this up, though, I'm going to need a quick break. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. It's like lipstick or whatever. But is it for me to give back to Ashley? Or is it something for me to sell? It is shown here and it has 24,000 value. So looks like it's something to sell. A finely crafted brass case containing Rogue. For selling only. Oh, they've locked my camera. Browser. Where do you think you're taking her? He's gonna be the final boss, I think. There's still four more chapters? I don't know if I got that rat. Feels like I did, but I don't know. Please do restock me on health. I had to use everything I had in that fight. Housekeeper's Memo 1. I have failed you, my lord. I was unable to fulfill your final commandment and keep the boy from the path of wickedness. I caught a glimpse of Master Ramon's evil temperament during his younger years. When he discovered a several servant mocked him by uttering Pulgarcito behind his back, he summoned her to his private chambers. After forcing her to kneel before him, Ramon doused her with her face with a vial of vitriol he pulled out of his pocket. The young master watched with glee when the servant writhed in agony as the skin melted from her face. His twisted grin still haunts my dreams to this very day. As time passed, Ramon's treachery only deepened, and that infernal cult soon learned they could prey upon his vulnerable heart. Curse the fiends. They've manipulated Master Ramon and turned him into their puppet. Worst of all, they've managed to use him to unleash Las Plagas that the Salazar family has fought so long and hard to keep sealed away. Lord Diego, rest assured, I intend to watch over Master Ramon until the very end, whatever fate may befall us. As a faithful servant of the Salazar family since birth, it is my duty and my penance to you. Yeah, I'm not getting anything for killing these rats. I'm starting to think I shouldn't have been selling the perfect.
Won't have to swim after all.
Pistol ammo. I was selling some of it for inventory space and selling some of it for money, and because I was getting like heaps. Ada again? Yep. Of course she has the key. Chapter end.
Something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here.
She's just trying to use him.
Don't think too hard.
Or just using him again.
See you later.
Story of my life.